This is the ultimate, because this is in the 40th day anniversary, which is the 4th of December 1972-2012. So 40 years after, we are going to do incredible things with truffles, with Piemontese food, with great wines. And talking about wines, this has been the house that the wine built. So I asked my friend to give me a little personalized gift, which is going to stay here forever in a special library. And here you are. Our friend Tony Terlato personally gave me his dedication and congratulations. So does Debbie Lewis and Wendell. So does the Mariani and Castello Banfi. Look at Silvio Yerman with this incredible bottle of Dreams, and we'll do Dreams. The Mazzei with the gorgeous Sicilian wine called Zisola. My friend Daryl Corti with a great cognac, 1972, of course. Manfred Krankel to the Marchese Incisa with the Sassi Caia. Our other great friend Angelo Gaia with one of his spectacular Barbaresco and Ferrari Carano. And it goes on and on. Here is my friend Jeff Gargiulo with his great special cab. And the Farniente and the Regaleali, and just flows through in a beautiful, exciting way. So I cannot tell you how exciting tonight is for me. This is the embrace of my friend to me through wine.
How many Truffle Barolo dinners have you done?
Probably 100, 150. We always do different things and we are very excited about, but nothing like today. And in a little while, we are going to come out with an incredible basket of fresh truffle, 3 kilos of it. Do you want to know the price? $10,000. But it's actually, it's more than that, because it's about $3,200 a pound. So 3 kilos, if we multiply, it will be more like $20,000+. But today is an incredible day, and we are on top of our game. We are the classic Italian restaurant, one of the very few real restaurants in the world of trattorie, in a world of great casual Italian places. And we want to honor this moment and this anniversary with the best of the best. Truffles, great food by Walter Ferretto, that is the chef that we flew from Piemonte, with our chef from the past, our alumni like Luciano Pellegrini, Angela Uriana, Tommaso Tarantino, Davide Giova, and an army in the kitchen. And then in addition to all of this, we want to celebrate it with great Piemontese wine, especially Barolo. We are going to pop some incredible big bottles of Barolo tonight.